then these are just basic touches on the ball. You gotta get as much touches as you can when you, you know, just straight up moving. Let the ball move. And then, when, you know, you come back, the same thing too. The same thing too. Every single time. You know, then forward again. Do this every single day, you'll be better with the ball. The more touches you get, the better you get. The faster you get. See that? Every single time. Keep touching the ball. Do these drills at least, you know, 10 times so you can feel it.